Welcome to Nano Kitchen.
After a long time, I am back with a recipe video, and this time it is a macaroni special. This is Italian macaroni. It is bigger than the usual one. So I am preparing it in white and red sauce. First, you want to cook this macaronis. So put it in a boiling water, add little salt and cook it. Cook it for 10 minutes, then strain the water and keep it aside. Now we can make the masala. For this, I have taken onion, ginger, garlic, then carrot, capsicum and tomato puree. This is one tomato. I have used one tomato and make it a paste. So then you have to prepare the white sauce. For this, I have taken 1 spoon of butter. To this butter, we want to add 1 tablespoon of flour, white, all-purpose flour. Mix it well, then add little by little milk and stir it well. Our white sauce will be ready. It will be like thick consistency, but no problem. It will mix very well in the masala later. I'm adding little more milk and mixing it well. Its consistency will be like this. It will be a little sticky type, but it will very well mix it with our masalas. So now our white sauce is ready. Keep it aside. Now I am taking the pan, adding a little oil. To this I am adding fennel seeds. Then I am adding ginger and garlic. Stir it well. After that we can add onion and salt. Mix it well and stir it well. When the onions are done, I'm adding the vegetables. And I have used carrots and capsicum. Mix it well and close the lid and cook till the vegetables are done. After 5 minutes, I think now it's done. Yeah, carrots and capsicum is done. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Then we can add the tomato paste. And also I'm adding tomato ketchup or tomato sauce. Mix it well. To this I'm adding the white sauce that we prepared earlier. And stir it well. I'm adding a little water and stirring. Yeah, now little I have added water and mixing it well. You can just close the lid and let it cook for a few minutes. Then I'm adding cheese. I have used this brand. Just cut into pieces and mixing along with it. Mix well. Now our masala is ready. To this we will add the macaroni. All are same actually. Macaronis to this. Yeah. To this I'm adding the macaronis. Mixing it well. Yes, our special macaronis are ready. This is a very good recipe. All of you please try this recipe and share your comments. Thank you.